is Jerome Hamilton, and I'm here to bring you the photographic instruction of the Hamilton Workshop Series. Throughout the entire library, you will attain information from actual photography sessions going on in the studio and on location. You will undertake many different shooting conditions, ranging from weather, crowds, lighting, locations, cameras, equipment, models, transportation, assistants, clients, and anything else that might possibly have an influence on the final outcome of your image or job. The basis of these films are to help you learn the most practical photographic techniques, and from there to choose the most idealistic ways to help you get the final end results that you are looking for or your client's looking for. Along with myself, each video segment will highlight other professional photographers at the top of the game in this industry, bringing you a multitude of technical experience and hundreds of individual tips of the trade, and a few little top pro secrets never revealed until now.
We went to many different sites. We shot on the beach, we shot out on the water, we did a lot of shoots around the hotel and the environs here. We went next door to the hotel and shot in kind of a closed down old mansion, and that was a lot of fun. We got a more Mediterranean look from that shoot. With regard to techniques, I think some of the most interesting things I learned is how much I rely on the automatic settings on the camera. And with Jerome's assistance, I'm moving much more towards manual setting of the exposure, actually getting the light correct and how to meter the light correctly with the camera so I don't even have to use my light meter. And then being able to incorporate that into my shots. I'll give you one example. We did some early morning sunrise shots where we had a fairly beautiful sunrise burst over the ocean. And I never really knew how to capture that and a beautiful model standing in front of it. It was a difficult challenge for me. What I learned is to go ahead and meter on that background and then drop down about 2 f-stops and then to strobe the flash on the model. And what that enabled us to do was capture both the beautiful background and the model in front of it with good accuracy and nice color quality. So that's just one example of what I've learned.
Let me see what you got, Mike.
Yeah,
yeah, so now, and I go back. Now you're getting more of the natural light. Right. Even though I know the light's a little bit hard just because it's bright early morning, that's why I want to keep her face looking out. So we're mostly filling her face, right. Keeping her body out just a little bit so we have light on all the suits. So if you're shooting a commercial ad, you know, that's what you want the light on, is the suit, because that's your product. Right. What we're doing is we're filming the first morning light. Sun's just coming up. We got a little bit of sun behind the clouds, so the sun's not too intense on the models right now. So we're only using the available light to shoot. We got both photographers working with 2 girls. Right here along the beach. Photographers are shooting back to back. That way we're not having somebody running through your pictures back and forth.
Hi, I'm Mike Sabijan. I'm from Las Vegas, Nevada. I've been photographing probably since the mid-70s with various levels of success. Recently, though, my photography's gotten a lot better. I've been on lots of seminars, camera seminars or photo seminars before, but dealing more with places and those kinds of things. This was the first chance I've had to come to a seminar that dealt with photographing the female. It's something that I've been interested in doing, but it's hard for me to do that. You have to arrange for a model or find a model or have a friend model for you. And they frequently, you know, after about an hour, half an hour of that, they're pretty much bored with the whole process and you're done. And it's hard to really get the situation where you can practice and try different outfits, try different settings and exposures. This last 3 days has just been amazing. Four amazing models, probably 50 different outfits. Probably 20 different locations, so you've got a chance to practice inside photography, outside photography, photography on the beach, lingerie, dresses, some glamour nudes, and the entire cast, the entire crew has been fantastic. From picking me up at the airport in a charter bus to delivering to the hotel. The hotel's been great. The everything's included, from room service to drinks at the pool.
You can work with Amber a little bit.
I've been to Cancun before, but never at a workshop like this. This was pretty amazing. This was well worth the trip down here. So my name's Joe Appleton. I'm not a photographer. I've just kind of picked it up here recently. I've been around it a lot and always been interested in it, but never actually had an environment where I could learn how to do it. And just because of my nature, being in marketing and everything, I want, if I'm going to do something, I'm going to go all the way, I'm going to figure it out, I'm going to do it right. So I've never had an environment like this workshop to be able to put it all together. So working with Jerome and Alan, they've made it very, very easy. They've taken all of the variables out of the equation that I, as a beginning photographer, would have kind of screwed up on, putting somebody behind green and expecting that to turn out just great. They've helped direct me into areas that or into locations with backgrounds and how to work my equipment here so that I really get the amazing shots.
Selection, we'll do ads on emails or model sites throughout the internet, and we take all the emails in. We do pretty much a basic selection of who we think looks good, looks like a good bikini, glamour, swimsuit, lingerie, those types of models, and then from there we'll do an email interview, and I always like to talk to everybody on the phone.
When we're down here, we're shooting bikini models, obviously, and glamour models. So I always like to have colors that are vibrant, real saturated, colors and hues that are, really pop out from the background. And it's great to be able to get these colors that naturally happen down here in the backgrounds, and find colors that work with the suits that the girls are wearing. We'll be right back.
working with Jerome and Alan, they've made it very, very easy. They've taken all of the variables out of the equation that I, as a beginning photographer, would have kind of screwed up on.
Looking out, you can look out in some, you know, not always at me, looking out just a little bit, not more than this.